Introduced to India in the 14th century by a Persian mystic, Mir Sayyid Ali Hamdani. Since then, paper mache has been an important part of the handicraft of Kashmir. There are two important aspects of the Kashmiri paper mache. Number one is Shaktasazi and number two is Nakashi. Shaktasazi involves making the foundation of the paper mache with the help of the paper pulp, whereas Nakashi is the final step, which involves painting and decoration. Paper pulp is soaked in water for 3 to 4 days. It is then put in a stone mortar and ground so that the paper is uniform in its consistency. It is then left in the sun to dry before it is mixed with atji or atij in local dialect, which is nothing but a rice glue. The colors used in the paper mache are called as Sufiana rang. For more such videos, check the description box. I will see you back soon with amazing new facts and terminologies.